Conserva.
Even for the production of preserves, we follow the traditional procedure of long, slow boiling without adding any kind of preservative or thickener. In order to ensure genuineness of fruit and vegetables, we have decided to plant orchards of apples, pears, figs, plums, apricots, quinces, and to enlarge the abundant garden of strawberries, pumpkins, tomatoes, peppers, melon, radicchio on those bored fields, once used only for wheat and corn cultivation.
Gourm.itpedia is an Italian food encyclopedia made by Gourmet, a consortium of Italian producers. See you next time!